Hello there. In this video, I will show you two methods to fix this error on Google Play Store. So let's get started. First of all, open settings on your phone. Scroll down and find out apps. Tap on it. Now search for Google Play Store. Open it. Tap on force stop. Then tap OK. Tap on storage. Clear the cache. Then clear all data. Tap OK. Now move back from here and search for Google Play services. Open it. Tap on force stop, then tap OK. Tap on storage. Clear the cache. Tap on manage storage. Now tap on clear all data. Tap OK. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, open your Play Store. This time, I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working on your phone, then go ahead with the next method. Go to the settings of your phone. Scroll down and find out the accounts and backup. Tap on it. Tap on manage accounts. Now remove your Google account from here. If you are using multiple Gmail accounts, then remove the current Gmail account from your Play Store. As you can see here, this is my current Gmail account. Tap on remove account. Select remove account. After that, move back to the home screen and open your Play Store. Now you need to add your Gmail account. Type your Gmail account and password here. After that, I hope your problem will be no longer available. That's it. Thanks for watching.